This is a web exclusive.
Forward side, back, side, turn,
finish. Perfect. Oh, hold it. We had 1 week training and then we had a break for a weekend and now we're back into rehearsals. And I think Chelsee started picking up that confidence which she was lacking in the first few rehearsals.
Run, tan, tan.
Yes, that's good. Now you're solid and you're standing here not falling.
I've been so busy. I got picked up at 6:15 for Waterloo Road in every scene. Come straight here from Waterloo Road and I had loads of lines as well, which has absolutely done me right in.
That's why we... Not rendezvous, just a ronde. Rendezvous. As a person, Chelsee has amazing sense of humor. The thing is, she's always tired because we rehearse late at night. So I think once you rest and have a break at your job, then all her bubbly personality will come out even more. So naturally, Chelsee has this movement in her. And I was actually surprised with Walls because suddenly I discovered that she has this inner grace as soon as she gets into dance position.
Go. And
I think it's going to be very, very beneficial for her when she's going to come out and perform in front of judges and audience.
Pasha said that I've got rhythm, but like I say, I'm not a dancer. It must just come with the hands.
Hand is not dead, it's alive. Oh, you like it like that? Let's see what Len will say about it.
We've got through the dance, the full dance, to the music for the first time ever. Not saying that I got it perfect, not saying that I got all the steps right. The posture wasn't right, but at least we've done it from start to finish. So we can obviously work on everything else that needs to go with.